here again at the station. This is the bus station. There we go. Mexico. Mexico. Rapido. This is a 250 to get to the Mexico City. Fantastic. Oh dear. In luxury today. Success. Great success. Managed to get on the bus. So, Futura. You can do your own moves. Better, much better than all the top class airlines on the planet in their economy seats. It's even the economy plus seat, it seems. Look at this. Bucket seat. Wonderful. All you need is the look of the real look. Futura. Tell me, this is it's a beautiful day, beautiful city, and I spent 4 hours on a bus. I hope this gets into Mexico City in 2.5 hours because they use a different route, Toluca, Texcoco, one of these new highways that link up, cut out the middle part of the congested highway. Anyhow, here I am, back on a bus, back to Mexico City. This is luxury, folks, of all the buses I've been on. This is what you need for long distance, right? That's playing out loud fighting music on this bus. Instead, they've got single videos. But everyone is these days is given a little gadget, which, including myself, I'm doing this for that reason. Constantly using, as you can hear, these noises, playing loud music, no headphones. So I thought I could get some sleep. Instead, now they've got the funny rap music going bum 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 bum. the center of the station. There we are. The Tetuacan is there. Tomorrow. Ready to go. Another day on another bus and another town around. There you go. I'm going towards the petroleum station because that's where I need to get the line 3. Metro. It's safe because we got the Mexican police looking after, federal police looking after it. Okay, there's no Auditorio Nacional, there's no shows here on Thursday. Instead, we got a beautiful sunset just there beside the